to all the dignitaries on the dais, respected Dean Madam, respected Vice Principal Sir, respected RMO Madam, and respected Anatomy HOD Madam, and all the respected professors, all the respected teaching faculties, and my dear students, and their dear parents, I extend warm welcome to all of you on this occasion. Why we are here? Today is the day history is going to be created. Never before in the history of this institution a ceremony has been organized like this. This institution, IRTPMC, undergoing many changes, and as part of the changes, fresh ideas, new ideas, the 2022 batch has come up with this iconic ritual of white coat ceremony.
To the Burgundy and the proud parents and dear office superintendents and all those who are assembled here, a very good morning to one and all. It's a great pleasure to be with all of you on this auspicious occasion of the formal ceremony to start the academic program for the new batch of incoming MBBS students of 2022 and 23. Before I go into the significance of today's event, I would like to appreciate each one of the students for your long hard work to achieve your goal of winning a medical seat in spite of many challenges. Part of the credit also goes to your parents and teachers for their persistent support and encouragement during the most stressful times. Please give them all a big round of applause. White coat ceremony was first started in 1993 at Columbia University. It is observed across many institutions as a formal event to mark the induction of the fresh MBBS students. The sole objective of the ceremony is to make every student aware and remain conscious of their responsibility of keeping healthcare human from day one. It is an occasion to emphasize the need to balance experience in science with compassionate care. This would also help you to reflect and identify the characteristics that define a complete doctor as you begin the journey. This ceremony may evoke different emotions to you, to each of you, a sense of achievement, pride, privilege, joy, and celebration. At the same time, please remember that this privilege comes with a responsibility to understand the qualities that will make you a complete doctor in the years to come. This is a key moment in your life to accept, appreciate, and uphold the human value of compassion, integrity, and respect, which are as much important as your scientific knowledge and academic excellence. Please remember, humanism is not limited to just doctor-patient relationship.
Pakai jadi bayar doktor aja, ini doktor yang apa sulle? Ini kan sah. ஒரு யூனிவர்சிட்டி எக்ஸாம் அது இதுக்கு எல்லாம் பார்த்து படிக்கிறதுக்கே பல வருஷம் ஆகும். இதை பார்க்காம நம்ம படிக்கணுமா?
மறக்காம சர்ப்ரைஸ் பண்ணுங்க. தேங்க்யூ.